The character in Smash is really a fun character. His name is Lyle West, and he's kind of a celebrity. We don't really know what he's famous from. He's a TV show of some sort. He's just been sold into syndication, and you know, so there's some financial benefits that come along with that. And so Anjelica Huston's character, who's amazing to work with, by the way, and just like I was the whole time pinching myself, thinking it was a dream, but. You know, she plays the producer of the show Marilyn that they're putting on Broadway, and she's trying to get my character to invest in it. And it was such a joy to be a part of the show, and I have a feeling it's going to be one of the biggest shows next year, and I'm hoping that I'll be able to come back and maybe, you know, have another appearance on it, which would be fun. But it's a great cast. Deborah Messing and all the rest are just amazing, and I was so blessed to be a part of it, and I think it's going to be a fun role for people to check out. It's exciting that, you know, theater is becoming popular, and not only, you know, here in New York and everything, but also on TV and other places. And, you know, it's something that I've been passionate about from a very young age. I think the opportunity as an actor to sing and act and dance all at the same time is amazing, and you really only get to do that in the theater and on Glee and other shows like Smash and things like that. Which is incredible, and so I'm so excited that it's becoming a part of you know, the world, and you know, I've sort of always been into it, and so I'm glad to see that the rest of the world's catching up as well.